You know, a lot of people ask me how I get such a good sound out of a Zoom recorder, and the answer is really simple. You just have to send it through a hardware bus compressor and then onto a 15 inch per second tape machine.